We drove all the way from Duluth, Minnesota to Epic Deli, specifically to try this home-brewed Ecto cooler. Okay, here we go. It's good. It doesn't taste like the old 89 stuff, but it's a creative take on Ecto.
Pretty good. I think it's close.
Bring back Ecto Cooler, so I don't have to come all the way to Illinois.
Bring back Ecto Cooler. Matt made me say this.
Come on to Epic Deli and try it.